Our next timeout will be led by the Spartans from Connersville High School.